watched your eyes grow wide as you saw my pain for what it was, for so long I'd held it inside.